back operations. It's confirmed to be a kinetic energy weapon equipped combat satellite. It's from a program that was previously abandoned by a foreign nation. Not content with dropping asteroids, the enemy has now commenced an operation to drop a satellite from orbit onto the city. The kinetic energy weapon appears to be out of commission. However, its defensive systems are still operational, including a laser system for clearing debris.
Receive some special titles for this.